might edit this. Nate, let's start. Camera's on.
Okay, you wanna go first?
Yeah, sure.
Close my eyes, dude.
Oh, yeah.
We're doing the What's in a Box challenge.
Trad Nuke. He dropped his iPad. Okay. Put something in there.
Monster?
I don't know what it's called though.
Yeah, it's the monster, right? Oh my god!
Your turn.
I have two cars. Like what, Lightning McQueen? And it's that big car.
Yeah.
And
sure.
Now put some kind of chocolate in there. Or you can melt chocolate and get a napkin, wrap it so it's like a diaper.
Am I allowed to bite out of it?
Oh,
am I allowed to?
Well, it's mine, so.
Oh, it got on my fingers.
Is it a Reese's white chocolate?
Not white.
Well, normal?
No. It's a different color.
White?
No.
Oh my god!
It's yellow.
What the?
It's a Reese's.
Well, I get half a point because of that.
Why don't you want to eat it?
What if we swap it, buddy?
I didn't.
I can trick you. Get a napkin and milk chocolate on it.
Ew.
Your turn.
I know. Go.
I will microwave it. Never mind.
Oh, no!
okay if you see my butt, right? Who cares about seeing butts? No butts, no cuts, no coconuts.
Ready?
It's definitely gonna be that one where you put it.
It's the same thing!
No.
It is!
Yeah, but there's another one. Ew, when you chopped it up.
If I get braces, I'll look ugly with it. I'm telling you that now. Nate, how are we gonna clear it? I'll keep other in. Ew, did you chop off Santa's head? Comment down below who won this challenge. Who knows how to do the plus? Okay, bye.
Say bye to the subscribers, dude.
Make sure your hands are wet.
I had to wash it.
Later. Bye-bye.